Because.
Alright. Wait for this to update. How full is my battery? 3 hours. That's bright. Wait. Standard. Some reason I can't tweet it. Don't know why. That I'm live playing Hot Wheels. I don't know why. I mean, got internet. Strange. Weird. I could send that one, but not the tweet I made, so it's fine. Alright. Bugger knows. All I know is the tweet I wrote last night wouldn't work, but I don't. Right. Turn the damn game music. Turn the game music off. Welcome to Hot Wheels Unleashed. Let's see which vehicles await you in these blind boxes. I got some ugly ass 71L Camino. Jesus, how many blind boxes have I got? Oh, there you go, that's it. Alright, so I've got 3 to choose from. Okay. Alright. Let's drive this. Extreme, hard, easy. International. I mean, I don't even know the buttons. Okay. We know you're anxious to get going, but you still need a few pointers. Press and hold the accelerator just before the number 2 appears on the screen to get a boost. Okay. 3. Oh, that didn't work. Oh! Hello. Just boosted. Get one. Using drift in just every drift you earn a boost, use it to speed. Okay. Oh, it's a photo mode. Photo mode. Options. Put some music on. Oh, you can skip tutorial. I mean, it's pretty. It is a very, very pretty game. Try to move your vehicle. What? In the vehicle. Oh! Well. Okay, so you can look behind you. Ugh. Spider! No, spider! I got spat on by a spider. Now I'm electrocuted? I don't. There is very small amount of options. You go load up the options and it's just literally yeah, it's weird. There's very much from a server, but we bothered you enough already. Now that you have everything you need to do, enjoy, have fun. Okay. I mean, I muted the music because I didn't know whether it was going to be DMC. Doubt it. I would have muted it either way, so. At the moment, I'm listening to Guardians of the Galaxy. Whoa. Okay, so there's certain parts of the track where you go upside down, you have to boost. Oop, I did a barrel roll. As you do. Thank you. Does that thing just get everyone, or it's quite annoying? Each race will earn coins, blind boxes, and vehicles. You obtained a blind box. On the main menu, you can build your tracks to access all game modes. Wow, that's cool looking. Wow. Lacquered metal. Change colour. Make it bright green. Thank you. Okay. So you make it. Tires. Yeah, it looks horrible. Weird. So how do I put a sticker? Right. No one's saturation. How do I adjust the size? Transformed, copy, yeah, just playing around with the weird liveries. You can paint your cars. I made my car bright green and put a green skull on it, and it looks terrible. Okay. Shop, blind box, no blind boxes, limited offers, basement. Hmm. You can customize your basement. I really know what the basement does, but anyway. Oh no, five terrifying monsters are spreading panic in Hot Wheels City. They're forcing unsuspecting drivers to race fiendish challenges. Yeah, they call themselves bosses. Okay. So. Is there like a. Oh, okay. Oh, there you go, controls. Normal, low, or off. Pitch roll, ghost spawn, change view. There is no change view. Okay. Unlink Hot Wheels. Can we... Okay. Reach the podium. Reach first place. Okay. Okay, these are all my moves I've got. Okay. Well, let's use this one. Can I not choose my fucking colour that I just made? No? Seems a bit backward. Why have some super massive livery editor if you can't? Use it. Exit. Explore map. No filter. There's... What the hell? Okay, go back. Do I not have a bloody green skin that I just spent 5 minutes trying to fucking figure out how to use? How to make? I do. Okay. If you want to equip your liveries, you must download them locally after sharing them online. Okay. Share. Share. Name already exists. Okay. It hasn't got a skull, which is fine. I don't care. Right. So then... Community liveries. I mean... Fuck, do I search? I just wanted to make my car green. There it is. Download. Why do I have to download my own fucking paint job that I made? Okay, downloaded. My liveries. If you want to equip it, do that. Local liveries. Player options. Shared liveries. Delete. I don't want to delete it. I want to use it. It's very confusing. I'll give it that. Alright, change livery. Yes, there we go. Now I have my nasty ass bright green car. Oh, that's ugly as fuck. I literally just made it green. I just literally went green, brightness max, colour max, maxed everything, rims max. It's just bright green. Damn, that's bright. Barriers because they kill the speed. I quite like my bright green motor. Oh! I jumped the track. Was I meant to jump the track? I mean, I get what two angry gamers were saying. It does feel like it shouldn't be a full priced game. Yeah, it does have a very free-to-play vibe to it. Especially with all the liveries and the different cars and all the rest. I mean, I'm playing it on easy with the AI set to easy, so I don't actually know how challenging it is. Okay. I just clipped the side of the track and like flipped through the air. Ooh. I feel like you could spend a long time on the liveries and yeah, you could make a Punisher car if you wanted and yeah, there's a lot of different stickers and stuff. Weirdly, there's no Grim Reaper one I could see. It was just a generic skull, which doesn't really help. Which is also odd, because there is a Grim Reaper car, so... Also, my green car looks more like a Batmobile. Just bright green. I love how the first livery I loaded up was, a truck, Doom Buggy with a 117 on it, and I was just like, good old Halo. I knew I could trust you. This was just a taste of what awaits you, but what it takes. Don't give up. You completed an unleashed goal. I mean... There's a fucking lot of races, I'll give it that. So, time attack, quick race, time attack, quick race. Wish you could zoom out. Because I would love to be able to have a whole picture of this map. Especially seeing as I've got to be doing a review for it. Would be quite handy. Let's try on extreme. Let's see. Let's redo that race on extreme and we'll see how hard. Bearing in mind, I'm normally playing on easy, so we're now on the hardest setting. And we'll see how extreme it is. We should get fucking annihilated. Quite a lot different. Alright. So yeah, extreme is quite a lot different. See what medium difficulty is like. Yeah, that's quite a lot different, actually. Ah, come on. Yeah. Why is it fine in the screenshot? Second race. Around the whole corner and didn't hit the corner. Secret. Reckless driving with special appearance by Bone Shaker. Okay, I not do that then. So you stumbled across for a secret. Yeah, no. Yet another trap laid by evil bosses. They say that secret comes with a clue, which will help you figure how to unlock it. Be careful. Some secrets can only be unlocked by progressing through Hot Wheels City Rumble. So I guess I need the Bone Shaker then. Alright, back out. Shop. Thank you. bumper car. I don't have 200. Time attack. We did it. Rivals. All right, now let's come out for that. Let's just see, do we have anything? No more blind boxes. Yeah. So, that'll do for like first 50 minutes, just under an hour. It's only really just a quick one. It's not so bad, actually. It's like a simple racing game, but actually has quite a lot of depth to it. Yeah, like you can upgrade the cars, tons of different cars, you can have different liveries, you can make your own. There's multiplayer, quick modes. Let's just do a do a quick race in this thing. Because I want to see what the handling's like on different motors. God, this does not turn. God, it's really bumpy, isn't it? Ain't gonna be using that motor again, that's for sure. That's a terrible motor. Collection. Upgrade it. So what, you don't get to choose the upgrade? Alright, okay. Okay, so it does power and acceleration. Alright, there's a speed and acceleration. Speed. Ain't got enough. Okay. Fair enough. All right.